Ground ball, Varney to his left. It's off his glove. One run is in, and there's the throw to second. Kiermaier slides in safely, gets away from Goins. That ball was pulled, and it went off the glove of Varney into right field. The run comes in. And now it's a 10-6 game.
Well, uncharacteristic for the Blue Jays. Missing this ball, Varney. That one was right off of his glove. And with a run in, two runners on base, and the right-hander announced into the game, this now becomes a save opportunity.